Our Wednesday Live at 7. We are actually doing an event right now, and I'm going to have Lisa tell a little bit about the event that we've got going on behind us.
This is so exciting. I can't believe we're live on right now. I'm fangirling. My name is Lisa Amlani, and I sit on the board for Women of Color Retail Alliance, and we are here with one of my favorite women of color, Lisa of God's
And we're both
Child.
Wearing color.
And we're both wearing color. And please follow us on all the socials, Women of Color, Retail Alliance, WACRA. What we do is we're really on a mission to empower women of color, and get them in the C-suite. So what we do know is that retailers employ a lot of women at the lower levels.
Yes.
What we're looking to do is change that.
Bring them up to the C-suite, exactly.
Exactly. And we have data to show that if we empower women, we can get more women of color into leadership roles. Today, we only have 6% of women of color in leadership roles in the C-suite across retail. That is crazy.
That's crazy when you consider how many women work on the ground floor. Like we're the foot soldiers of retail, so I think what you're doing is amazing.
Thank
we
you.
Definitely need to start getting into the CEO position.
We do. And I mean, yes, there are many more women today in those roles, but I think there can be more. And the more we know each other, the more we can empower each other and train each other and network and really get into those spaces that we've never been before. Because what we know is representation matters. And when you look at the shoppers, 80% of shoppers are women.
Yes, we
right?
know that for sure.
Of course, yes.
Exactly.
You definitely know that.
Yeah, I definitely know
that.
I know that. 100%. Perfect. So we're doing a Women of Color in Retail event behind us, and we do have some other events coming up, which I'm going to tell you about. Thank you
Amazing.
So much, Lisa.
Thanks for having me, and come by the store. We're here till 9.
Yes, exactly. Come by for a drink. So some other great events that we have coming up at our Well location is next Thursday. We're doing an event with Ron White. Ron White, you might know, is an iconic Canadian shoe designer. He's mostly well known for his women's shoes. He did the all-day heel, but he also has an amazing menswear collection. I know some of you guys have been complaining that we have no shoes at the store, so we're gonna do a pop-up shop with Ron White for that Father's Day weekend. But the Thursday, we are doing a free event for all of our God's Child peeps. It is gonna be whiskey, cigars, shopping, and we're gonna have our friends from Stark's Barbershop be here as well. So if you are around, come by and visit us next Thursday for our one Ron White shoe event. And then, of course, we have our God's Child Hoedown on June 22nd, don't we, Lindsay?
I'm so excited for this, and I just wanted to thank all you guys who showed up last night for our model search.
We had a lot of people here.
Oh, my God, we had a lot of people, and it was so much fun, and I appreciate and I love all of you. I wish I could put all of you in the show, but we are only picking a select few. And I wanted to announce that on Monday is when we're going to announce who is going to be in the show. And if you're not in the show, grab your tickets because they're selling like hotcakes right now. This is going to be the party of the summer. You're not going to want to miss
Well, you know how fun our parties are. And again, it's really more
legendary.
We just want to have space for our customers to have a great time, dance. Because you know what? We're all dancers. Because we all also want to learn the Beyonce Texas Hold'em line dance song. It is my goal to do it. I'm just going to quickly talk about my outfit. Because we are doing a Women of Color in Retail event, I'm wearing my favorite Jen Love blazer in the bold red, the double-breasted with the gold buttons, and then the camisole with the gold chain detail, and then the sexy skirt, of course.
This is my favorite skirt.
Exactly.
Melissa is killing it, okay? It is so comfortable.
It is.
You would not believe that it is vegan. It's so soft, feels like butter.
Oh, we've lost the women's connection, but that's okay. We're still in the
okay.
men's.
We're still live on the men's. I want to tell you about my outfit. My outfit is a Normeet suit. It's jersey. It's like track pant. It's the most comfortable suit that I've ever owned. It's a double-breasted, and it's so stretchy. It's like I'm wearing my track pants all day long, and I paired it with this little lacy camisole because lace is in, lingerie is in, and I absolutely love it.
Oh, we're back.
And that's my favorite accessory that I'm wearing is Frankie. Oh. He's my favorite. Look what he is wearing.
Well, I'm always trying to prepare her. Hello, God's Child Man.
Perfectly.
Hello, God's Child Woman.
He is my accessory. And I want to say, Ron White, if you're watching this, I know you're coming to do the men's shoes, but please bring me an all-day heel.
Oh, we heard about that, yeah.
I am so excited for your event. Your shoes are absolutely amazing for women.
Nice.
And men, you know, you ask us daily, where are the men's shoes this season? Guys, you're not going to want to miss this. You're going to want to grab two or three pairs.
Yeah, you do.
Get ready. Yeah. They're super comfortable. And Ron White himself will be at the store.
At the store.
I cannot wait to meet you.
Oh, we're back here.
And sorry about the connection, guys.
Yes,
we're outside.
Sorry about
we're
that.
Live at the Well location. We're having a little women's event behind us. So the connection is cutting in and out.
In and out, running here and there. I'm gonna be brief about my outfit today. This is Christopher Bates in linen, guys, as you can tell. This is half line. This is really dope. It's so lightweight. As you can tell, this is, I don't know if you can tell, but this is baby blue in here. This is seersucker as well. You know, very, how do you call it, capri? But I call it a big grease, but this guy is in finances. So you financial guys, if you don't have this stunning blazer, it comes in a suit as well. I'm wearing Jude Neal's too. This is paired with jeans. Like, this could be perfect for summer. It's so lightweight. Again, seersucker. You can make this custom too. I really have the idea, Lynn. I don't know if I told you. I want to make seersucker suit for me in pink. Like in a soft pink. I think it will be dope. Again, half line, Christopher Bates. We love, it's at the store. It's available in purple too. Jude Neal, hello, hello. And again, Ron White shoes. I mean, I wish, but I'm going to get mine. I swear.
I just wanted to say, talking about Christopher Bates, he will be here live next week on our show.
Ooh.
So stay tuned for that. That is a special show
it's
that we're going to have.
It's always stunning.
I'm so excited to have Christopher on our show, showing off all his fabulous designs. When Frankie walked in the store today wearing this, I was like, wow.
Well, it just fits me so well, and it's so comfy.
It's perfectly done.
This is linen and silk. So it has a very different fall, and I just love this, and it looks again like custom to me. And honestly, this is not even my right size, like, you know, I just couldn't resist. I was like, I have to get this, and now it's in my closet, so please come here and get yours. Actually, you can do this custom too. That will be a great, but you know what, call a stylist, work with us. You know, we're here are at Distillery.
Well,
the Well,
yeah,
make an appointment.
Let
us know.
Wednesdays and Sundays, let us know when you're coming by. If you guys need any tips on what to wear for our hoedown, I already have my outfit picked out.
Yeehaw.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
I have a really hot hat.
You
have to
see. You guys all on the 22nd.
Bring it.
It's gonna be amazing.
I mean, just a little bit, just a little fun as usual. Accessories is very important, guys.
Yes.
Girls and men, like, just bring it up. I think we're ready. Summer is here, so hope to see you there. June 22nd. Get your tickets online.
Wednesday for the Christopher Bates Live.
Oh, yeah.
Link in bio to get the tickets.
Oh, link in bio to get the tickets.
Bye, guys. Have a good evening.
Hope to see you. Have a good evening.
Bye.
Please pop by here at the Well.